Take it easy with him. John Boye. If you can, you can get that, please. So, all right. Why? John Boye is your brother.
Related to him.
Are you sure?
What about relations?
Or maybe brother-in-law.
What about relations?
Or maybe your brother-in-law. No. I understand what you're saying. John Boye, Jonathan Mensah,
Harrison,
and the rest. I respect them. I mean, I have been a player before, and I know what they've done for this country. And if the need be for them to come into the team, they will. You know what I mean? I told you, I made mention of the squad that played last time. This is my first time. I don't want to change things too much. You understand me? But those names are you know, important. Amati of Leicester. He's also doing well. And I think sometimes those guys that we are aware, they are committed players. Sometimes we need to take care of them. You know, my visit there, not necessarily him coming into the team, but he feels then that we respect him and I think all these names are important. Your boy, John Boye, and the rest. Their time will come. Thank you.